Scott Roscoe, how happy were you today with the performance?
Yeah, extremely happy. We've asked the lads to put a shift in, get as many minutes as they can, play against a very, very good Premiership Scottish side, you know, in Rangers. What a fantastic place to come and play, and even though it's a friendly, you know, the facilities are first class, and you know, you haven't really got to do too much team talk wise when you come to places like this, because it's where everyone wants to play. So I've told them it was going to be a very, very strong Rangers team, which it was in the end. You know, some great players playing there, but I think at times we match them and we give them a good game, and hopefully we've give them a good warm up for Europe as well, because they play obviously next Thursday. So I think it works well for both sides.
0-0 at the break, and then a Steve Saunders own goal just 1 minute into the second period. But TNS recovered well.
Yeah, if you look at the goal they've scored against us, they've had a lot better chances than that. And it's a scruffy goal from Steve. It's an own goal. And it's 35, 40 seconds into the second half, which is obviously one of the worst times you can let a goal in. But we came back well. We kept doing the things that we do well. We worked hard. We passed the ball. Our defensive shape was first class. Our closing down, the commitment, and our fitness were, you know, were a credit to the lads. We've done exceptionally well today with a good squad of players getting a lot of minutes. We, you know, not many played 90 minutes, so we've given chances again to younger squad members as well to get them experience at playing at these sort of facilities and experience in these games. I think it'll bode well for the future.
And you mentioned the younger players, 7 changes during the game, and especially in the second half, as it wore on, the likes of Ben Clark, Ryan Price, of course, came on. Lots of younger players coming through into the TNS squad.
That's right, Aaron Jones, Jacob Farley, Ryan Price, Tom Holland, new signing, come on for 20 minutes. So it was good for him to get minutes as well and see how we play and the type of football that we can produce. So, a worthwhile experience, really pleased with the draw. Yes, it doesn't really matter about the scoreline, but when you come here and you can hold a team like Rangers to a draw, I think everyone can be proud of themselves, and you know, I think it's a great performance from everyone involved.